to live in the country part, and it's a very enviable position to live. I came out this morning, there were four or five cars parked on Ferry Road outside the Tap Public House and just down from the old ticket office, and there, all of them had older people sitting in them, just enjoying the view. It's a fairly nice day today after the rubbish weather we've been having, so. And they're just sitting there having a nice time. There are always a handful of people just, and amongst those others who are parking and enjoying the business, there are always people just sitting in their cars enjoying the view, and they're typically our older or people with less mobility, disabled people, say, I suppose.
And the number of people who you employ who might, their jobs might be?
Yeah, I employ a total of 6 people. It depends on, as I said, I'm the least affected of those businesses, but still I have, would they have to pay for car parking, that sort of thing, which when you're talking about minimum wage, well I pay a living wage actually, I don't pay minimum wage, you're still talking about a significant, what would it be, £15 a week extra, £16, £14, £15 a week extra out of their income, which is significant. So maybe you know, they might have to think about going to work somewhere else. I don't know.
Any further questions? Thank you, Cal. Thanks for that.
Thank you.
Thank you.
thanks to the members of the public.